show you the demonstration of how to do deadlift. Deadlift is a compound movement workout where you are going to involve your back, your glutes, your thighs, your hamstrings, your core. So make sure everything is in perfect order. Your mind should be neutral, don't bend like this. I've seen many people bending like this where your back will be injured after a long time, even though it is not injured immediately. So for that, you need to use maximum your thigh power. So this feet, shoulders apart, and make sure your elbows are below your hip level. With this grip, make sure if the form is perfect. So and once the form is perfect, you can gradually increase the weights accordingly. So with neutral spine like this, take a deep breath inside the core, brace the core and go for the lift. This is the time to hold and slowly. This is the perfect way to do. So with neutral spine, shoulder blades locked in. Make sure that you are not going to injure by doing like this.